Let's continue revision of the poem Planter Seed. We had revised first two questions. Now we are going to continue our revision of question answers. Let's start. What will happen if there are no trees on earth? What will happen if there are no trees on earth? The earth will turn into a barren land. The earth will turn into a barren land. Our own life would cease to exist. The earth will turn into a barren land. Our own life would cease to exist. Now, next question is, what does the poet mean by the phrase wings of life? Why has it been used to describe the growing tree? What does the poet mean by the phrase wings of life? Why has it been used to describe the growing tree? The phrase wings of life means the growth and development. The phrase wings of life means the growth and development. It is used to show slow and steady growth of a plant into a big tree. It is used to show slow and steady growth of a plant into a big tree. Let's revise one more time. What will happen if there are no trees on earth? The earth will turn into a barren land. Our own life would cease to exist. The earth will turn into a barren land. Our own life would cease to exist. What does the poet mean by the phrase wings of life? Why has it been used to describe the growing tree? The phrase wings of life means the growth and development. It is used to show slow and steady growth of a plant into a big tree. Okay, students?